This conference and music fair does for connecting people, because the way the reason Dom is here now is because I was walking down the link and I saw him, and I just wasn't so shy to say hello, I'm with our community radio stations, would you be so kind to come play? And we did some finagling, and here we are, as simple as that. Dom, how often do you come to Kansas City?